Yep, we're on the side of the freeway. So I guess a little Chevy Sprint here. Battery probably died out. We're just rolling down the highway, so a tow truck driver just like pulled up behind us to, you know, make sure we're okay and stuff, and yeah. What'd she say?
She said she'll give me a jump.
Oh, perfect.
If it'll start, I don't know what's wrong with it. I don't know why it shut off.
She saved the day.
So there is no room, there's no more room for us to put a tow truck scooter. It feels as the farthest from running, so it made the most sense.
Yeah. So we don't need
to come on. Oh, yeah.
Turn this before I get copyright. Hey, someone like added a fat skid mark on yours. It's not me.
That was Phil. He did it twice, dude. He shits down the back of the toilet instead of into the water.
Because it's blasting out of him instead of just dropping down, dude.
I got some of that. I didn't know if it doesn't keep anything out.
You left it at the shop last night? You didn't drive it anywhere? No?
Get to record anything, but Jacob's car was acting up and we had to change the spark plugs out. Hold up, Daniel's gone. Yo, what's up, Daniel?
Yo, I just pulled up. Where are you guys?
Sounds healthy.
Got back up.
Oh, yeah. Idling normal. Dude, there's Daniel in front of us.
We're gonna get gas.
So it runs good now. Just changed the spark plugs out. Couldn't record that shit because we're busy working on it. report them. Dogs in back of the truck. Scared shitless.
Probably. It's probably looks like.
Last night, got some. It's crazy. We got here super late. Had to get some food. Jacob parked right here, and Nigel got this garage at the Airbnb. Zooms all the way in, but I'm just gonna end the video here. It's a new day. So I'm gonna make a new video. It's gonna be a good day. So I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.